like forces of that guy. Sora vs. Chapos. And they did play. Did they play in the crew battle?
No. Sora went
Sora
first
took like 12 stops in the crew battle. But I.
Six solid stops.
No, he took 12. No. He took over 2. He took over 8. He did.
No.
What? But someone told me he took 8.
One.
Yeah. Oh, all 8 right. Is still like pretty legit though.
Well, we're going to the game.
Alright.
Straight
all
in.
Right.
Smashville, classic favorite.
Chapos with an at.
All the good players in there.
Or
can't go wrong. This is taking it by.
Yeah, but.
1 and 2. Ooh. Sora's DK,
this is the
body. Yeah. I frankly just love it.
Oh
my god.
Tornado.
What an end.
He should have another tornado. Because tornado's the only one that doesn't look cool. It's like, I don't know, Shuttle Loop has the thing where you can do a second one in air after you get into that cross. You gotta do a second one. But like, there's a limited air time that it has. As long as you don't touch the stage, you won't even get it back. Randy.
A lot. Duke is narrow. Yeah. Great. Combos and...
Talking about Meta Knights. Meta Knights is like one in the post. Oh, we went for a good pass.
What a recovery.
Up smash. Up smash is an incredibly good one.
Yes.
It kind of just kills with the same thing every time, but people still pop off with it.
You see how deep he went first off?
I bet. Look at this get up attack to go to one player.
Look at this man, he's a professional demon.
DK, that's not.
Oh,
Kevin sad. Even gave a shout out to DK Pro. Sora is like the actual DK.
Too bad they
were
unable
to. Yeah, why is DK dead?
Alright.
Cool. Meta Knight's dead.
I feel like DK's dash.
Which is
actually pretty.
It's good, but he also has a problem that a lot of big characters have where he doesn't like move shift her.
Fat tech!
Good tech.
Right.
Tech, good charge.
Alright.
Well, the down air actually connected through the spinning combo. I thought after the first time it just wasn't possible because of the instability on his hands or whatever it is, but...
Yeah, you gotta
hit space.
The hard DK, otherwise.
You gotta hit with the, like, lowest part of the map.
You gotta hit, like, above DK.
Yeah.
And you're probably gonna trade.
It's a good get up attack.
Yeah. It's not easy to edgeguard DK's recovery.
He's going to edgeguard from above, which is interesting. Meta Knight.
Well, you can't just run in straight and just get back.
Yeah, but Meta Knight has a very good
fresh
layer off the ledge.
Alright, let's go, Chapos. Number one Project M play in Australia. Let's go. Oh, just get a grab.
Yeah,
oh.
That's it. Oh no. Meta Knight being slightly impossible in this game.
Oh, up. Oh.
Oh
no! He's killed by the spinning Kong!
Oh, that happened.
Game 1 goes to the Fox Beacon. Sora. Yes and no, I'm gonna kiss
some part of I'm gonna keep. They're just doing it on the way. Oh,
Sora took it.
Yes. But I think they just want to put the right stage on the thing so they can do the stage right. Probably. But it's got the double kiss. Wario Land. Wario Land.
Wario Land is far too small. Alright, we got Green Hill Zone.
That was like.
Cool.
Like, it does eliminate some of his killing power off the top, but Meta Knight can kill off like do that really.
Oh,
this
DK's
combo. DK's such a heavy cut, you're killing off the top of that combo. Like,
here we go. Chapos, Chapman. Here we go.
Also has like there. Issues
got
with
it.
Edge guarding DK. But...
yes. Yes, there. Alright. Solid stuff. Only takes 2%. Gets himself a good lead. Oh. This is the grab. Grab.
Yeah, he's, I think he wants the small side so he doesn't have to edge guard him as much so he can kill him straight off the side. He doesn't have to. That should be. So. That's the. Laura's DI is really good, so he's not getting juggled by obstacles.
Oh,
it's definitely one of his best moves.
In certain matchups, you just face a lot of jumps away from him. Oh!
I'm not sure if he wanted the
oh
sword strike out of
that sword punch. Was, the punch.
That is not the punch.
No,
Ganondorf is the punch. Ganondorf is the punch.
That was good. Yeah, send it up blowing. Takes the shot. Nice. Even. Oh,
up to. Yeah, up to lot of people. Because they can't. It doesn't send them as far out as up to. It's just the hitbox vision doesn't cover as much. Like. So you have to like already have them above them. But as the up to. That was. That
he doesn't get
yeah, nope. I think that's he, I think he missed his jump.
I feel like back throw might have worked out, but I don't know enough.
Up throw is like always guaranteed. Like this is top 8 as well, so I guess top 7 is what you're going
to have. Sword
is crazy. He's got the oh, jab. I know Meta Knight's jab is not that great, and he's going to throw a grab.
I don't really see
Chapos. Yeah, it's not a very common move. It's pretty unsafe.
There we go. Double back here. Take down the stop. Anyone's game. This is
next. Jab. He's got a good turn.
Back. Back. Huh? Oh.
Now that's another good thing.
Oh.
Jab. Forward air.
Yes.
Oh. That move doesn't have enough.
Oh,
I
understand.
I haven't seen any like dimension of those. Oh, that should be.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, I think, yeah, that's definitely.
Here we go. The classic Chapman forward smash. Close out the stuff. Come back. Alright. 1-1.
That was a very costly mistake. I don't think. Yeah, there's no way that would have been.
Alright.
Maybe just go up some. Definitely a mistake.
Good job of just staying out of.
Get on the tap. Option
out. Oh, nice ball.
Yeah, but, do you reckon this skin makes DK's hands good?
No.
Correct. Yeah, definitely. Oh.
Makes him feel more like a character. He's got the belt.
No, he was a professional with the title. He's, like, actually DK's professional.
He works 9-5 as much. This feels like DK
work.
Like putting in work.
Shuttle loop. The forward smash just has like no end, like it's very like he's trying to bait stuff out with the sword to like run in and try and punish that because it's like you just act out of the room. Okay. A good hit of death
oh.
And that. Yeah.
The chap charges the forward smash. left.
Oh, just
grab.
Grab
the... Oh, hold out.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Chappell's just going to grab the... A lot of both of these characters are very bad.
Oh, it goes into the side.
I think Better Knight has the edge if he has to use like down. Whereas DK just pretty much has not grab and his back air, but he has to be facing away.
Green
it.
Oh! He gets three! He calls out the ledge! Oh!
Chappell didn't even like.
It's his in face, his blood.
His face didn't even like. He had no expression for that.
He's a physical human being. It's charged F smash.
It just does it.
It's who he is.
It doesn't. So that's nothing special. That's like another day of the Ultimate Smash.
Just put in the work. Number one. Oh, shuttle loop! Not enough. It's too heavy.
Even on a stage, it's not as like low slot.
Yeah.
Not gonna die off the top until a lot higher.
Caught out of the cross up.
He won't die to shuttle loop until the same way.
Oh! Oh my
god. That was an ambitious for glory roll.
Max needs to take this
stuff. Oh, he's getting all the way to the ball to it at any time.
Oh, he misses the back air.
That move does a lot of damage. You can actually, could have actually like, that off. But
yeah. that down is gonna kill. That's right out of the moth.
Yeah, Meta Knight actually has both the Roy sort of hitbox back. Like, based on the space.
Oh, unfortunate. Misses the dimensional cable, winnable edge.
I think if you undo the sword strike, it might like go a little bit further, so maybe that would help. Because you can actually grab the ledge out of the like attack. But I don't know. He might have just been too hard.
Alright.
Play Metal. Going to Dreamland.
Dreamland.
Another stage challenge.
One. Peace. Go.
Like, if you remember, like, when, like, first went by, it was, like, all those really old combos. Like, all of them are on this stage, and there's a reason why.
Especially when, first MJ had a
combo. Oh, yes, I remember that. That was a legendary pop-up.
Legendary. Yeah, this is an interesting stage. It is, both Met Knight and DK. DK with good DI. Oh, wrong. Wayne's body. DK up smash. Forever more. Oh, nice job.
He's a good up there.
Oh no. This is the favorite.
Man, it's like got one of those. I know we said in the last one, like, the Zelda and Peach have the best enemies, but Meta Knight also has on. He can grab the ledge quickly out of his edge.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like his air dodge, like before he can grab it, is the short.
Okay, Sora is taken for this game.
Yeah, DK doesn't care how big the ceiling is.
He will just punch it straight out. He wants the bananas.
Oh, yeah. Chappell's is barely been going for dimension. Like, I've seen a lot more of him.
I feel like killing DK is just hard. It's just heavy.
Dimensional cave is going to be one of these.
Dimensional cave requires a good reach.
Not always, there are combos.
I don't know how much Max has been practicing. No, he has been playing Overwatch.
He has been practicing this game because he's been doing it against a lot of other people, like him yesterday.
might just be scared.
Like someone actually told me that he was doing a combo that I made because so they thought I made that. But that's not
nice trade with the Nair there. It's
like a very bread and butter sort of combo.
A lot of work that Max to take this game.
Down B. We got any people in the Twitch chat?
We're streaming on the Hitbox.
Or whatever, there's Hitbox chat. Up to as a tech base, that
was
very good.
He's up here, he's going.
Back here. Yeah, that's not going to kill off the top. No. Then I can make it back.
Nice chat.
Rounded there.
Here we go. Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
he platform canceled the Hitbox.
Oh. Beautiful stuff. I want to see.
I've been waiting for that move, guys. Like, oh.
No. Oh my god. No.
Alright, Max. Still got this, I believe. Reach the start of the bottom.
He doesn't look happy with that.
Sora, two stocks in
the winner is game. Donkey Kong. Hopefully, Chapos can still make it back through the loser's run.
Byron, we actually received a Twitch chat. Oh.
We're never allowed to see what people say.
I need a novice. Or whatever, like. Who's shit talking?
Who's shit talking?
I'm having another strawberry. They're really great. Shout outs to Byron for these. Fruit is lit.
Ahem.